So to help with this scenario, I want to make a table to represent everything going on in the algebra class. So what we have here is 64 learners study for the test and passed.